Please say aye.
Aye.
In a unanimous vote in a virtual meeting, the New Jersey Motor Vehicle Commission Board has approved issuing driver's licenses to the state's roughly 450,000 eligible undocumented immigrants.
This important action that we took today is about access to basic needs, whether we're talking about employment, health care, education, food, and improving the quality of life.
We are happy with this vote, but we need this driver license as soon as possible. Many like me have been waiting for 26 years for this license.
Starting May 1st, undocumented immigrants living in New Jersey for 6 months and longer can begin getting driver's licenses if they can show 6 points of identification, including for the first time, a Department of Corrections identification card. And now up for debate is a separate amendment. It would allow immigrants to sign an affidavit attesting to their ineligibility for a Social Security card instead of having to go to the Social Security Administration office to get a letter.
This is really significant for uptake of the new licenses program because we were continuously hearing from community members that they would not obtain a license if it meant they had to interact with a federal agency.
¿Qué queremos?
This week, immigrant advocates rallied outside an MVC office demanding driver's licenses now. The same COVID-19 virus that has immigrants wishing they could drive themselves to essential jobs and avoid public transportation has shuttered MVC offices and hampered plans to start the program on January 1st, 13 months after Governor Murphy signed the Status Neutral Licensing Bill into law.
I join the folks who are outside pleading with this to become a reality. It's the right thing to do for the folks who right now don't have access to the ability to get a license, but this is a point we've made a lot over the past, at this point, years. It's also smart for the rest of us. Every state that's done this has safer roads. So I, with a heavy heart, wish it were sooner.
For the past year, we have been waiting for the MVC's regulations and legislations that our community won back in December of 2019. I'm a first-year college student at Fairleigh Dickinson University, and my school is almost 30 minutes away from my house. And Ubering there cost me about $60.
Relief will come on May 1st, but for some critics, it should not come at all.
I don't think it's a good policy to reward individuals who the first thing they did on entering our country is break the law of our country, and then you're rewarding them by allowing them to obtain a driver's license.
Just from a traffic safety standpoint, you know, we're hopeful that these regulations and the amendments will serve to improve the safety of our roads.
Advocates hope a public information campaign will follow the board's vote and help immigrants avoid predatory scams for unnecessary appointments as New Jersey becomes the 15th state to grant driver's licenses to residents without legal status. Michael Hill, NJ Spotlight News.